Southeast. The tribes are the Choctaws and Seminoles.
Arts and crafts. This is a flat-bottom dugout canoe. It is made by tree log and bone scrapers.
Physical features. This is a hot, humid, steamy swamp.
Housing. This is called a chickie. It has wooden platforms 3 feet above ground, wooden posts, and palm tree roofs, and no walls.
Natural resources. This is a picture of an alligator. Other natural resources are ferns, cypress, palmetto, which are trees, deer, fish, and snakes.
The highlighted area on the U.S. is the Southeast.
Thanks for watching!